Mary Mopeds Guild Esteem Learning Lab. This session is a hands-on experience to create a colorful top designed to spin rapidly on the ground. The materials needed are top template, scissors, wooden beads, 6-inch skewer sticks, glue stick, Fevi bond glue, and sketch pens. Print the template on cardstock. Decorate it with patterns of your choice. Cut the template along the bold lines. Cut through the center till the black dot. Decorate the top with colorful patterns using the sketch pens. Crease and fold along the light lines. Fold along all the light lines so that it is easy to get the shape of the top. Now, apply glue on the two tabs. And hold them together till the glue sets. Wait for the glue to dry. Spread glue to the remaining tabs. and press the shape together till the glue sets. Now the paper top has dried completely. Pierce the skewer stick from the bottom to the top of the top through the center. Now at the bottom, let 1/4 inch of the skewer stick be visible. Now thread a bead to this end of the skewer stick and stick it with the help of the bond glue. Now apply some glue to the other end also so that the top will be held in place. Our colorful top is now ready. Let's spin it. We will keep this aside for some time to dry. I have another one ready with me. When we initially spin the top, we apply a force that converts the top's stored energy, that is potential energy, to energy of motion, that is kinetic energy. Angular momentum is the amount of rotation it has depending on shape, size, and speed. The principle of conservation of angular momentum holds that the top will continue spinning indefinitely if there are no external forces acting upon it, but eventually the top stops spinning because of friction and gravity. The top spins on an axis such that until the friction from the surface below causes it to lose speed and spin slower, and the top begins to wobble, demonstrating a scientific principle called precession. As the top begins to wobble, it tilts, allowing gravity to pull it over. Have fun making your colorful top. See you soon on the next session of Merry Moppets Guild.